Hello, my friends. Today, I'm going to show you a simple upgrade that will add a dozen horsepower to your car. After this spark plug upgrade, my car started flying. Have you ever tried upgrading your spark plugs? Let me know in the comments. Are you ready to learn how to do it yourself? Let's dive in. The problem with many spark plugs is a weak spark that's barely noticeable. But we're going to fix that. Drill a thin hole in the spark plug tongue just opposite the center of the drill. This small modification significantly improves the quality of the spark, which means better ignition of the fuel and more power for your engine. After upgrading the spark plug, you'll build a universal cleaning device that will become your best friend in the workshop. Whether you're rebuilding spark plugs, tools, or small parts, this device will save you time and money. Pro tip: choose a larger filter, it's easier to work with and produces better results. Carefully drill holes in the top of the filter, but be careful not to damage the internal filter element. Next, the brake pipe. We'll add a small hole to make the design more functional. This small adjustment will ensure that everything runs smoothly during final assembly. The pipe should sit securely in the center. This setup will help create an effective airflow for cleaning. Do you think everything is simple so far? Final touch, sand. Make sure it's clean, dry, and sifted through a fine mesh. Do you know where to find the perfect sand? Share your tips in the comments, it might help someone else. Pour just enough sand into the filter to cover the tube. It's perfect for restoring spark plugs, tools, and even small parts. Here's the magic. When you use the device, all the sand stays inside, so there's no mess. Not only does this device save money, it makes the process enjoyable. Spark plugs that are clean as new and ready for peak performance. Even seasoned mechanics will appreciate the quality of this restoration. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Your support motivates me to keep creating cool projects.